Two of our crew still lay suspended, cool in their tubes of sleep. The nagging choirs of memory, the lengths of tube and wires whirling from their flesh to machinery. I would have to cut. Such midwifery is just one function of the leader here. Floating in a sack of fluid dark, a clear century of space away from Earth. One man scared from the trauma of his birth, attentive to the tapes assuring him this was reality, however grim. Our journey's end. The landing itself was nothing. We just touched upon a shelf of rock selected by the auto mind and left a galaxy of dreams behind.